So welcome back. We have teased you with what's bound to win an IFTA this year for the best TV moment of 2019. Let's cross back to Aidan, who's on the roof of the Red Cow Hotel. How are you, Aidan? Are you all right, son?
Hi, Aidan.
It's more than an IFTA I want after this, if we get through this. I've just seen Cleona Hagen doing this.
Go on, son, go for it.
I wonder now why, Simon, you said... Why did you say yesterday? No, why not? It'd be great fun. It's for a good cause. I'm now standing about 130 feet above the ground. We are harnessed on. And I'm about to lean off it and abseil down.
Go on, Aidan, you're well able.
Go on, son, go for it.
You're well able.
Oh, do it.
We're very supportive. Okay, here we go. This is the hardest part,
this
isn't
it? This is the hard bit,
Oh, God.
Okay, look, shuffle to the edge.
So he's edging out. Look at his feet.
Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Go on, son.
Go on.
You lean it back too, look.
What's it feel like?
See, the leaning back is brilliant. Well done, Aidan. That's a really hard thing to do.
Tell you what, you look like Daniel Craig.
Image of him.
Enough. Yeah.
See, I think that's so hard to lean back like that.
He's slipping, he said.
The rope is slipping on the
rope. Weird to your hands.
You're good?
Go on, Aidan. Go on, son.
I'd say he's like, shut up.
He got this.
Good man. Not a bother to you, Aidan.
I'll tell you what, your hair will be in an awful state with that helmet on, Aidan.
Least of his problems, I'd say.
Look at that. Look, look how high up he is. Anna, look. Ready. Look.
Off he goes.
Oh, God.
Wonder
where
our cameraman is keeping it.
Okay, here we go.
Now, here we go. Wonder, can we pull back and just see just how high this fella is?
Yeah, see where he is on the grand scale of the building.
Yeah, look at this.
Nine floors.
Aidan, you all right? What's happening in that room in front of you right there?
Can you see in the windows?
I think he's choosing to not listen to us and concentrate on the next 120 feet.
I would be zoning out.
Of course, this is all for the Jump for James challenge.
Exactly.
And there's a big party going on in the Red Cow, barbecue and all the rest today.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Very good. Because he's saying there's something like 130 people are doing this today. They've signed up to do it to raise money.
Yeah, they're hoping to raise 200,000, is it?
And the company that have facilitated this are adventure.ie, by the way. So they're keeping our Aidan safe this morning.
Well, there's somebody going down with them, look. Someone right alongside him.
Oh, look at that. Is he
Aidan, are you stuck? Please tell me you're not stuck. No, because if you're stuck, I'm not watching anymore.
Because he's just balancing. Look at the feet.
He's holding.
No, he's gone.
He's on the move. This is the tricky bit. Sorry, you're on with Dave and Cleona. Little ledge.
He has the ledge there.
Yeah, not a bother. He's flying.
He's flying it. Because the ledge is...
Sweet mother of mercy. go on, Aidan.
I think is the highest abseil from a building in Ireland.
This is where Cleona got a little bit stuck, and you can totally understand why. Like, this is tricky. This is not a normal abseil. No. You know the way we've seen it coming down the Aviva?
Flat side.
That's really tricky, I think.
He's got to push himself away from that and release
like
the rope at the same
again.
Time.
Isn't it like starting again?
He's coming off the other ledge now, look.
The Red Cow, this abseil height is 35 metres. Croke Park stands at 30.
So it's higher. It's higher than Croker.
Yeah, it's the largest amount of people abseiling in one day.
You need
today.
To almost go down on your knees and start again here.
Should we join them and do it after we're finished work?
Do you know what? That's a really good idea. No.
See ya.
I'll go down and help do the barbecue.
Meet you afterwards for a drink.
I'm sure he'll be handed a drink after.
He's going to
need it. You're playing a blinder here.
If you can hear us, pal, keep going, son. You're flying it. Although your man the left's overtaking. Hurry up, quick, beat him.
he's
on a stride now, look.
Yeah, you see, now, as you said, Anna, it's slightly smoother surfaces, isn't it, the whole way down?
Exactly, and that has to be easier than coming across these ledges with the gap.
Straight run down now, isn't it?
I think it must be comforting to have someone do it kind of in a tandem sense, you know?
Yeah, I suppose.
Do you reckon it feels like hours just being suspended up there?
I'd say it feels like time stops.
No way on TV it always goes so fast.
No, not today. Of course, the longest 6 minutes of his life.
Yeah.
Come on, Aidan, you're doing
great. He's going to wreck his boots. Why isn't he wearing runners?
Because he's James Bond. He's cool.
He does that in a tux.
It's part of the look.
Yeah. Go on, Aidan.
So are you... You can miss a bit of footing.
We have another ledge coming up, do we?
No, he's straight down now.
So are you in control then? Obviously,
yeah, he's controlling the speed of that rope that he releases.
Is that really painful on the hands?
I'd say it's tough. I'd say he's having to use a lot of upper body and arm strength to hold that, the tension in that rope.
And then what are they doing at the top?
Because you can see on the right there, Laura, his right arm is feeding that rope.
He's making nice progress here, lads. Isn't he?
Is he nearly down?
4 or 5 floors, is he?
Can we get another long shot of the whole building? There we go.
No, he's halfway, is he?
Three floors left.
Ah, he's nearly there. Sure, look.
Two floors left.
Nearly there,
Aidan. Aidan, you're flying it.
Yeah, well done.
I tell you what.
Well, imagine the relief.
Oh, the relief. Well, he's
I wonder, does he look down?
He seems to be, Laura, look. Like, there's not a lot of fear there. He flew down there.
Now we're coming down to ground floor, are we?
Our very own Spider-Man.
There's a lot of people watching him, look.
Yeah.
Good man.
Good man, Aidan. Mind the window. Don't damage
the light. Look at this. He's getting adventurous now.
Go on, see, he's smiling.
Yeah.
Smiling.
Yes. Well done.
Well done, son.
Well done.
How was that, son?
Are you okay, Aidan?
I can hear them. That's not how I imagined that would go.
What did it feel like?
Whatsoever. I was, my mouth is so dry. I was thinking, like we talked about yesterday, James Bond.
Yeah.
John McClane, Tom Cruise. Maybe even thinking about coming down forwards like Batman. Oh, lads.
No.
That was a million times harder than I thought.
Really?
And I just lost it quite a few times. Lost my grip. Got my gloves stuck. Oh. And then once you lose the legs, once they go below you, it's very hard to get them back up.
Yeah.
Which once you're in that position, with your legs against the wall and you're leaning out, your bum out.
Yeah.
It's not as hard, but I made it very difficult for myself.
Well, you know
and
what?
Thankfully, I'm on the ground.
You deserve
and
something.
And I take my hat off to everyone who's doing this today.
I don't take your hat off now because you hurled me in bits.
Well done, Aidan. We're so proud
well
of you.
Well done, pal.
Absolutely brilliant,
Taylor.
Well done, son. Well done.
Let me just say,